There you are.
Hey, shouldn't you be resting?
Klein, do you remember the day we met?
Of course I do.
I've been thinking about that day a lot lately. Anything.
Knows what she's doing.
Okay. How am I supposed to get there? Yeah, I'll think of something.
Mana is waning again.
Hmm.
definitely need the Ruby Prism's power.
Oh, man! Did we lose him?
You really did it this time, Clay!
Shh! Keep it down! What's a Falcon Hawk doing way out here? Shoot! Out of elements! How could this get any worse?
You won't get away this time! Take this! That strike should have finished him off!
Who are you?
Less talk, more fighting!
That's all for you!
You okay? Did it get you?
I'm fine.
I haven't seen you around here before. Are you a traveler?
You could say that.
Traveling alone is dangerous for weaklings.
What? I could have killed it myself if I hadn't run out of elements.
Of course you could have. What kind of jerk makes such a lame excuse? There's a town nearby called Kavok. How about I show you around?
I don't need any help. I've been doing just fine on my own.
Okay. Well, be careful.
Aw, man. I didn't even thank her. Guess I really am a jerk.
I bet you like her! Claiming some girl, sitting in a tree! K-I-S-S!
Don't start. Come on, let's go. Bossy all of a sudden.
Don't worry about it. I'm trying to help your adventure. In this lecture, we'll cover a very important...
You'll learn to extract elements. But not everything has an element to extract.
That's right, Clayne. To simplify, why don't you demonstrate for them? First, use the action dial to select the correct action. You can rotate the action dial with the L1 and R1 buttons. Face the object, take a deep just like that. And, simple as pie, you've collected the object's element. Try this as often as you can. There's no such thing as too many elements. Forget, and you might embarrass yourself in front of a total hottie, like Clayne did.
Hey, that was pretty low. Synthesize now. You're gonna get it! I've got elements this time! Would you stop bringing her up? Hey, that must be the town she mentioned. What's that place on top of the mountain?
I bet there's an adventure to be had there.
Come on, Popo. Let's head into town.
You're kidding. It really was a super pony ball? Man, I bet the girls would go crazy for this! This is a treasure of mine, but you can have it.
What's this supposed to be?
I heard it was important, but it's not great for bar hopping.
We risked our necks for this?
Well, we fairies never forget a favor, so maybe I'll hook you up later. If you ever need anything, just, give me a shout-out.
The weapon shop guy was looking for you.
Hey, talk about perfect timing. You wouldn't mind running to Arcos to pick up a mineral for me, would you?
Where's Arcos?
Great, I knew I could count on you.
Wait. I didn't say yes yet. We're kind of busy as it is.
Meow! We have to find the mirrors!
Come on, guys, please!
Going to Arcos wouldn't be such a bad idea.
Oh? And why is that?
Arcos is a port town. People from all over the world pass through there. We have a better chance of finding out about the mirrors in Arcos than in Cabot.
That makes sense, yeah.
I won't lie to you, though. It's pretty far away.
You know how to get there?
To the east. We'd have to cross Lake Forwell in Poto's Forest. If you're not feeling up to it, we shouldn't go. The monsters will only get stronger.
You had a point. We won't find much information around here.
I've never been to a port town. I can't wait! There will be yummy, nummy fish! Yow!
fries are awesome! I already paid for my order, so you just have to pick it up. There's been less mana around here lately, so we have to buy minerals from other towns.
I didn't know that.
Be safe out there, guys!
It's going to be a really long trip, so we should probably go back to base first.
Ready?
Here we go!
Watch out below! Down!
Farewell! Wasting our time.
Watch out below, down!
Farewell!
Collector? What are you doing here?
Well, you could say I'm on vacation. Or possibly researching new items. Oh, hey, that girl's...
Meow, is there something on my face?
Oh, she is so cute!
Stop that!
Can I feel your fuzzy ears? Oh, just once, please?
No way! Only close friends can touch my ears.
Oh, come on. I wasn't even gonna squeeze them or anything. But one day, I'll feel those fuzzy ears of yours.
How rude! Wow. There's no way I'd let her touch my ears.
Think of it as a compliment, Norn. She thought you were cute.
Meow! Why do people have to be so pushy? Meow!
Is this it?
It certainly looks like treasure, meow!
I guess it has to be.
Well, it's too big to carry around. What are we supposed to do now?
I could try elemental extraction.
Klain, wait. Something is amiss.
Okay, Lita?
I'm fine. Let's take care of this guy.
I do believe he's guarding the treasure.
Be careful. This is a worthy foe.
Farewell. I'll protect you. Yeah.
ridiculous!
Guess I don't need to do elemental extraction after all.